Alright, let's get back to it. That was going to take a second. It's a slight little interruption there, but... Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I'm not going for speed, I'm not going for a score or anything, I'm just simply going for coins. Oh no. I'm doing a bad job at going for coins. Come on, come on. My god, why do you go off to the right after I let go? It's not cool. Go for the 100. Nice. So I got about a good amount there. 200 something. Nice. .203, okay. Still right where I should be. I'm just gonna throw this episode into two different parts. I have like an episode, whatever it is, 8, I think. Something like that. Like episode 8 or 9. And I'm just in like 8 or 9.5. I would do two different episodes, but I mean, it's either A, put them together and make it one stupidly long episode, or B, just make a half episode and call it good. I will help you race. Oh! Now it's racing. Let's do it. No, don't talk to her again. Try getting on the bike. There we go. On the bike. I'm hoping to get like 250 in an event, just so I have a little extra afterward. Overall, I need 573, right? Yeah, 573. I had a burp coming, but it did not come. Alright, what's the route this time? What you got for me, Iggy? That's actually Eddie, I lied. Whoops. Where are we going? He did not tell me the route. Okay. Cool. Okay, cool, cool. I guess we're going through the mill. Yep, we are. I haven't even been down here yet. See, this is why I didn't go down here, because we're gonna show it off anyway. It's for a good cause. Man, this area is made for a bike. There's probably actually a way to get around walking originally, but it switched up for the race itself, probably. Sure, I want to win, but I mean, the coins are what's more important. Like, go for bucks. Like, go for gold bucks. No, that wasn't even a good joke. Yep. I want to get every coin I can. Fuck. I'm just gonna keep calling them coins. I don't care at this point. It's hard not to call them coins. Already over 100 on lap 1. There's still even more to get on lap 2. Alright, I've been told this looks like my last game. So, let's see how far we can get along with this, and then that'll be the end. Good amount of coins. Not exactly what I hope, but I mean... Oh well, there's still more to get from lap 2. If you would get out of my way... Jet, you betcha. How I'm even still in first, I don't know. This whole time I've been going for gopher bucks. Now this is where I'm gonna lose first place. Because there's so many different ways to go, I'm gonna take one of those alternate routes. I want all the coins. I don't even care. I can get third, I don't care. I got lots of coins. What? Oh my gosh. Let's do it again. I guess you have to get first. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. You actually have to get first. Should've known. Well, I guess I'm gonna be stuck with 160 coins that I got from the first. No, that was just like lap 1 though, I thought I got that many. I don't know. I'm stuck with whatever I get. Normally, I'm not going for the extras. I guess I can go with the extras around the middle the first time, but the second time I'm going straight down the middle. And we are bunched up. Go for speed. Going 99, not bad. Oh my gosh, this is like not cool, man, not cool. I'm gonna take the route along the road. There we go, good. Still got a lot of coins while still keeping the lead. I didn't realize that you were required to keep the lead for whatever reason. But yeah, so I will end off episode whatever 0.5 here. When I'm done at least, not like right here in the middle of the race. What happens? Find out next time, no. I'm gonna keep going. This is actually kind of cool though. It's a fun little game. Even though I am at a disadvantage bike-wise. Keep going. I do have a nice amount of gopher bucks though. Like, dang. Like, I wanted extra instead of getting less than I would actually have that would make sense. But I have to be where I can be. If I cut myself a little bit short, it's only about 10 short. If I can get this. Actually, no. I got more than I needed. Good. Little bit of leeway. Return to the Barnyard. All right.
Okay. Are we going?
Are we going? Ooh, even more. Wish I would've known that before. All right, so as I go for this note, I think it's about time to end this off. So, she'll tell anyone she doesn't like Otis.
True.
Alright, so as always, leave a like if you liked the video, comment if you have something to say, subscribe if you want to see more. My name is Mungo1, and I am out. Thanks for watching.